The most important part of the relocation is to find the queen bee and clip her wings before transferring to the new hive. This will discourage the queen from leaving her new home and keep Jez's honey flowing.
Are they going to get annoyed knowing that you have the queen?
No, they won't be aware of that difference at the moment. In about 10 minutes' time,
yeah,
they're going to know that she's missing.
Okay.
Apparently, it's my turn to get sticky hands, but I'm not sure that I'm particularly keen.
And then you're going to place it into the gaps in the hive itself. No sudden movements.
Now, I reckon out of that 10 minutes, you've got about 2 minutes left until these guys realise something has happened.
So you're going to brace yourself for this?
Yeah.
Okay, you want to stand back a little bit?
Yeah, I mean, what's a little bit? I think the best thing to do is...
Tell me when it's over!